5 reasons behind your failure in network marketing? Network marketing is indeed one of the most thrilling industries nowadays. It proffers a good career and opportunities to create wealth for numerous people across the world as compared to any other business. It has been reported as the best platforms to retire on. However, network marketing is not everyone's cup of tea. If you are one of those who have been in the domain for a while, you must have come across people who say, it doesn't work. Do you know only 5% of network marketers achieve financial success in their businesses? By now, you may probably be thinking why. So, grab a cup of coffee and something too much on as we have come up with 5 essential reasons that can fail you in network marketing. 1. Impractical anticipations. If you desire to get wealthy hastily, then you are supposed to mull over playing the lottery. Yes, if you get into network marketing, thinking to become rich overnight, you are going to encounter a huge dissatisfaction. In fact, barely 1 out of 10,000 network marketers strike the $1 million score. Hence, if you are getting into it, then be geared up to work. It is not going to grow you until you put in the hard work. Go for realistic expectations and start to work on your objectives. 2. Lack of obligation. Most of the people who join network marketing presume that the entry fee is sufficient to shoot them to victory. Though it is absolutely wrong. As mentioned above, it is similar to any other industry, and you have to treat it that way. In order to succeed, you should be prepared to spend in your trade. Besides, you need to invest in building your team, reforming your viewing system, improving yourself, and last, but not the least, you need to start believing in your product. Always keep in mind that your business needs your complete attention. 3. Lack of essential knowledge. A little learning is a dangerous thing, absolutely right. A few people join network marketing organizations without an apposite understanding of the company. Thus, it is crucial to conduct brief background research about the organization that you aim to join. Don't be forced to be part of a specific network via your relatives or friends, as many of these are merely concerned in earning recruitment commissions. It is necessary to take the company's product into account with the compensation plan. Check its financial background and the performance of the products. Most of the network marketing organization fail because of poor financial management. Always go for a progressive, revolutionary, and steady company. 4. Hesitation to begin. At times, you dreamt of becoming the most flourishing network marketer, but you just never get on your track. You set a goal but don't take any concrete action. A lot of people don't begin, thinking that they might not be successful. On the other hand, some fail to implement their objectives, thinking that what if they lose their money to fraudsters? No doubt, it is impossible to predict whether you are going to succeed or not, but not starting is indeed foolishness. If you take excessively long to begin, it is feasible that the marketplace you had proposed to aim has been targeted by someone else. There is no need for skills or experience to get into network marketing. 5. Attempt for reinventing the wheel. We all know that network marketing is quite popular among users for several decades. As it merely needs duplication of tactics, it is suggested not to change or begin from scratch. Replication of approaches plays an essential task in its achievement. People fail in this business due to their incapability to replicate the system that has previously been introduced. Always think that the system you are attempting to shun has proved fruitful for multiple people. As a result, there is no need to alter anything. Trying to do such modifications will result in your network's incompetence, which will eventually influence the performance of your team. By social media platforms, such as Facebook, you can go for proven, replicable approaches which you can use for building your team. Failure in network marketing can happen because of several reasons. However, if you go through this list, and be honest with yourself. I hope this video is going to help you out. Thank you for watching.